Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with all of you what I feed my daughter in a whole one day. So this varies from person to person or from baby to baby. She is 19 months old, so with age also, the amount of food or the times you eat your food varies. Say for example, if your baby is small, so the number of times your baby eats would be more and the quantity would be less. But as your baby grows up, the amount of food in one go will increase, but the amount or the but the numbers will decrease. So in this video, I'm just gonna give you guys a little bit of idea of what I feed her in a day. This is not what I feed her every single day, but this is one general day in which I'm gonna show you how I feed her or what I feed her. So to start with, first thing in the morning she takes is milk, but अभी मैंने उसकी बॉटल छुड़ाई है, कुछ महीने हुए हैं. सो उसके मिल्क का अमाउंट बहुत कम है. सो वो एक या दो सिप या हार्डली 1/4 कप मिल्क पीती है, उससे ज़्यादा वो मिल्क नहीं पीती है. बट आई एम होपिंग कि टाइम के साथ उसका मिल्क का अमाउंट वापस इंक्रीज होने लग जाए. उसके बाद फर्स्ट थिंग इन द मॉर्निंग दैट शी ईट्स टूडे, शी एट टूडे इज ब्राउन ब्रेड. सो दिस इज मल्टीग्रेन ब्रेड. आई हैव टोस्टेड इट विथ घी इन इट एंड she likes honey on top of that, so I'm just adding a good amount of honey on top of that, and this is what she's going to have in her breakfast. What is this? What is this? Ball. Good job. What is this?
Meow.
Meow. What is this? After that, her second breakfast or first lunch, whatever you can call it, is probably gonna be a smoothie. For that, I'm making banana and strawberry smoothies. So I'm gonna just mix banana, strawberry, and some milk and blend it together. And if it's not sweet, I'm gonna add honey on top of that. And then yeah, that's gonna be her breakfast number two. After that, she likes to take a nap, and after she wakes up from her nap, I make her take bath, because that is the time of the day when, you know, most amount of sunlight comes in our balcony. Hi Manchao, enjoying sun. Hi, upar to dekho. No, please. Please, baby. After that, she's probably gonna have a lunch. Her lunch is generally either dal chawal, chole chawal. So she likes rice a lot. So I try and make her eat rice along with dal or sabzi, whatever is available in the house or whatever I've made for the lunch that day. After that,
come to mama. Good job. No. Acha, give me one. I also want to do it. Give me one, please. Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please. Thank you. See, what am I writing over here?
Mama.
Whose name is this?
Hey.
Deeza. What is that?
Deeza.
Yay, Deeza.
For dinner today, she is having aloo ka parantha. So yeah, this is what she's gonna have. So I mash boiled potato, and in that I add flour and all the spices. So the level of spice I keep it low, because she doesn't like too much of spice right now, but with time I think she'll catch up with the normal spice that we eat in our house. So yeah, for dinner she is gonna have aloo ka parantha. And what I do is, initially I feed her plain parantha, and when she gets bored of it, what I do is I just put some honey along on the side so that she can enjoy her parantha nicely. Yeah, and before bed I'll give her milk, and yeah, that's it, what she eats in a general day. So this is how her general day looks like. Some days it's gonna be smoothie, some days it's gonna be plain banana or plain watermelon. It depends on what is available in the house. Okay, One thing that I'm going to mention over here is that every day is not same. Every child is not the same. So if your baby is eating good amount of food one day, that doesn't mean that she will eat the same amount of food every single day. There are days when babies don't feel like eating. Maybe they are not feeling good, or maybe they are having some problem with their stomach. They have, you know, some digestion problem. It can be anything. So there can be days when they are not eating food at all. What I do or what I would recommend is that don't force them to eat. That way they'll get cranky and, you know, they'll just not like eating food. Rather, what you can do is that, you know, when they're not feeling like having food, just leave them like that for some time. And when they are hungry or when they feel better, they'll ask for food on their own. So initially I used to do that with Dizu a lot. I used to get worried a lot that why she is not eating. Like I would just think that, you know, kal to usne kaha tha, aaj kyun nahi khayi. But every day is not same. So if your baby is not eating food in one time, or, you know, if there are days when they don't feel like having food, just leave them like that, because they are baby. Even we don't feel like having food some days, and that's absolutely fine. There's nothing wrong with that. Giving them some space with food or giving them some time to, you know, feel good, or their stomach to digest food, will make them have food more, or, you know, they'll be more excited when food is in front of them. They'll be happy to see food. So, you know, some days are different, some days are different. Some days they'll eat more, some days they'll eat less. But that's how life rolls, right? That's it for now. I hope you guys got some ideas of what interesting foods you can make for your kids from this one. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.